Masika, thanks for being here.
That's my blessing.
So how old are you? You're 20?
I'm 26.
26?
Yeah, 27
so you're
December.
You're so young, and you've had this meteoric rise to fame. Did you ever see it coming for yourself?
Yeah, definitely. We always work hard and try to keep the dream alive, so it was always a belief that it would happen, but you know, you never actually believe it would happen this early, you know?
Yeah. And it is early to get you up, right? I was like, what'd you have for breakfast? He was like, I just had some coffee. He was like, I had to get here. What'd you say? They told you?
Yeah, they prepped me from early. Let me know that it's live, but I can't be late, so.
Yeah, you can't be late.
Yeah.
And all your friends are watching you, right?
Everybody. Big up everybody from Kingston, Jamaica. You know the thing, genocide.
I love it. I love it.
Is this your first time being on New York television or
yeah,
television
definitely
in the
first time.
Wow, that's amazing.
Very first time.
Right. We're going to go easy on you, we promise.
So let's educate everybody on just what the music is and the feel is and what we need to know as we are experiencing music on this global scale now.
All right, you don't know, in Jamaica, the music is definitely more a traditional thing. Like if you grew up in a community in a Kingston, Jamaica, I'm from Portmore.
Yeah.
So all of us would have come on the block, play music, listen to music. So it's always a thing where we grew up with, you understand? So music is something that definitely in barn, in us and stuff like that. So it's a huge part of my living.
I mean, you're not the only big name to come out of Portmore.
No, a lot of artists, Vibes Cartel.
Yeah. What do you think it is about Portmore that's churned out so many big artists and given you so much inspiration?
You know, it's not just Portmore. I think it's the communities in Jamaica. We have a strong love for music, the passion for music. So if you come to Jamaica, you guys should visit Jamaica.
Definitely.
Yeah, and you realize that the community is a strong culture for dance hall music.
Yeah.
But U.S. dance hall is different than what's dance hall known around the world, right?
Not necessarily.
Okay.
Not necessarily, because it's the same music and it's one universal language. So it's not necessarily different, but you have the U.S. artists that tap into the culture. We tap into their market. So,
okay, yeah. So it's everybody's talking to a culture, but the culture is all about one love.
Yeah, one love.
That's how you got it. Yeah, bring it right back.
Definitely.
I got to imagine you think about Jamaica and the world always thinks about one person, one artist, and of course it's Bob Marley. I'm sure he must have influenced you on some way.
Yeah, definitely. Bob Marley has bridged the gap for us dancehall artists to come and even venture outside of Jamaica.
Yeah.
So big up Bob Marley always. I understand, one love.
So, I mean, the whole dancehall scene is super competitive.
Yeah, very, very, very. Because Jamaica is a small place. It's not like America. You know, Jamaica is very small. So you have like a million artists.
And
so,
how often do you come out with songs?
Like every 3 months, you have to stay consistent. You have to, yeah, Jamaica is like that. So,
so you got to turn it out every 3 months?
Yeah, every 3 months, every 4 months, guys. It's fast paced, so it's always changing.
So, the next song is going to be about all of these experiences right here?
Yeah.
So
Fox 5.
There's going to be a song about Suki and Jenny?
Suki and Jenny.
I would die. If we were in a lyric, I would die. I'm just
definitely
putting that out there.
You can listen out for it very soon.
I love it.
Yeah.
You know, I know. Listen, look at me. I know how to wine.
10 out of 10.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. she's going to show us her daggering in a minute.
No, that would be on the rewind.
That would be on the rewind.
Yeah, definitely. It's such a pleasure having you here.
Yeah.
I got to tell
seriously.
You something.
The pleasure is mine.
You know, and just really just spreading the love and the word and about the music.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely.
And congratulations on all your success.
Yeah.
It's only up from here. All right.
Thank you.